Out.
Tahir, are you there? Do you have my key?
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Dillon!
Fuck. Get to the vent. Quick. This way. You first. What are you doing? Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fish eye. The one. Go!
Ask the traitor!
I did it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Betray me.
This key is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before 0 hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the vent! Get it!
Come on.
That hurts.
Thank you.
Is this?
He doesn't have a biomarker.
Oh, what?
He's fucking turning!
Kill him! Quick!
No! Hang him! Let's watch the fucker die!
Damn it! Fuck, what did I do?
Fucking tell you.
Who the fuck are you? They'll tell you about. Shh, not now.
Yana, get the inhibitor.
What the fuck is it?
Talk to Terry, will you? Bring him here. Ah, fuck!
He's moving. Hakon? Kill him, Hakon. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe.
Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on. Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Sounds pretty cozy to me, ladies. Maybe next time.
Get bent, Hakon.
She adores me.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on, let's go.
Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected. Heard of Haran. They isolated Villador too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise. Over here.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on! You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait. People hide a lot of things in places like this. In case someone can't make it back to a shelter before dark.
And what's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you. Come on, come on! Stop!
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
They're pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules, or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. Almost there. I hope there are no surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. Contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell.
Thank you.
UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. Stand in the light.
Hakon.
Come on, open up now.
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Oh, fuck.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers.
Didn't you hear? Behind us.
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Open up!
Oh. You piece of...
Here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy! Killian! Fucking Killian, come on! Killian! Trip over my body this morning and get killed! Asshole! Stop that! Come on, Killian! Come on, Killian! Oh,
shit, there's a lot of them.
You pay for this one day! Let me in!
Oh, you did it.
I doubt we're done.
Trouble loves company.
Damn it, Killian! Should have waited a while longer!
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on! Stop being such a bastard already! Look at this!
Where did you... That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
Who is this?
If you let us in, you'll find out.
Shallow breathing, dilated pupils, sweating like a pig. You're about to turn, and you came here? Don't even need to look at your biomarker.
Hey, you see so much, then why not do something about it, huh? Besides, I don't even have a biomarker.
Used to help people, Killian.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything. Just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember? Sure, I remember, you moron.
A fucking cabbie and the mother of mercy, old and moth. But you could cook. Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easier. No night runners, no hack-ons, no problems.
Baden, the Baden, Stupido, Babido. Find me.
Morning. HQ here. Hospital right needed. Copy.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line.